after you play, it is recorded and you can edit, fine-tune it on
Yes.
this app.
Yeah, it's in the same app, the Spirio player, and it just works very, very intuitively. You have the score, the MIDI score of the,
Yeah, MIDI.
but everything in Spirio is actually in high quality, so it's not only a MIDI, but it's actually high quality audio. Well, audio, no, it's not audio, but high quality definition. So it's just great.
Thanks, Marcus, for the experience. It
Thank
was a
you for
pleasure.
coming. Yeah.